What's good, y'all? I just want to start by apologizing for the inactivity in terms of YouTube uploads, talking to y'all, whether comments, DMs, Discord, all of y'all. I'm really fucking sorry. I've been just focusing on trying to figure out, like, reevaluate where I've currently been at and where I want to go in this fork in the road, in terms of not only, like, career, but life. Without the sob shit in the way, dude, fuck, it's a really fucking hard topic to talk about. I feel like for majority of content creators, there's two separations. There's the type of people who create content for themselves in personal gain, whether that's financial or self-validation or whatever that may be. But I also feel like there's the individuals who really care of what niche they're associated under, and that's another thing I want to apologize for, because it's hard sometimes when you upload videos, right? You upload any type of content, you know, YouTube, for example, will let you know, hey, this video is doing dog shit, it's doing 10 out of 10 in comparison to your other videos, and you're like, okay, I can't do that, I have to, but then you get something that hits 1 out of 10, and it's like, okay, this is the type of content I need to do, this is what I need to do to reach a wider audience, to grow my platforms. So you gravitate more towards that type of content, but the thing is, sometimes you have to reel it back in and realize that those aren't numbers, that those numbers are actual people, those are... Y'all, those are people who like, again, I want to fucking inspire, and I am gonna personally apologize because I feel like I got lost into the analytic game of trying to blow up as quick as possible, especially when I associate with a lot of younger phenoms, people who just, like, you know, aren't necessarily an overnight success, but have got lucky in terms of the success they've achieved in a short period of time, which isn't necessarily an envious place from my standpoint, more so like, well, fuck, dude, like, what can I do to speed up this process? Because, again, especially in terms of making a living, I have to put food on my table. I have to put fucking a roof over my head. I fucking love y'all for allowing me the opportunities to do that type, to do this, but through that process, I kind of lost my why. And bro, my why is to, going back into the culture thing, is to inspire other people, like-minded people, and there's been so many times in my own journey. I love fitness, right? I didn't start posting content necessarily to inspire people or even for fitness content, bro. I started as a fucking TikTok fuckboy. But, you know, as you grow and you evolve, which is ultimately the goal of life, is to constantly evolve, not necessarily as a status thing, but just as a moral standpoint, to evolve. Not even evolve, mature. You mature as a person. You know, you realize the importance and significance on things and the impact on other people, and, you know, you learn that things are a lot greater than yourself. And that's what I'm coming back to realizing. That's when I started posting fitness content. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to fucking do. I wanted to inspire people. That if I can fucking inspire just a select few of like-minded people, that's more meaning to me as a person than any personal gain that I can get. Again, I'm sorry for kind of losing sight of my why. There's a lot of things that are changing right now in terms of my life, but I feel like because y'all are my family, y'all should know everything, bro. There's no bad blood in these, but I'm no longer working with Alex. I have a new coach, which I'll share more on. You know, Alex is my boy. I just wanna keep that relationship as friends, and I wanna progress with another coach that's going to further push me in ways that I feel like I need outside of a friendship. Also, me and Rylan are no longer working together. Again, that's no bad blood, bro. He's going, doing his own, like, his little thing, and he's trying to venture out of this fitness thing, which is not his pursue, it's not his purpose, it's not his passion, and I'm 100% supportive of that, bro. I want to see all my people succeeding wherever they are, but that leads me to this, with the subject of this video. I'm not quitting YouTube, but I am going to start editing my own videos because I really want to get back to pushing out that consistency. And again, like, the more I'm able to talk to y'all, the more that we can better further this relationship. I think you guys are gonna start seeing a lot more of the real me. Me wanting to pursue this, I wanna have an impact. I wanna have an impact on people. That's how I know I'm doing something greater than just myself. I don't want this to be a complete negative message that I put out into the world. Bro, because I'm excited. I'm fucking excited for what's coming next. I'm excited to go on this next chapter of life and take y'all on with me. If you watch this to this point, bro, I really love y'all. Boy, you built like a deer, bro.
On a little bitch, you get hit. Yeah. Give me that bitch with that stick. Give me that bitch with the key. Yeah. I got that money like blow. I'm in that bitch with little meat. Yeah. I do this shit in my sleep. Yeah. Shawty sell me, she so geek. Yeah. Shawty for me, she so geek. Yeah. I'm in that bitch and I'm free. I put VVs on my links. Shawty can't wait to relink. Fuck with that K, you get free. Get laid on your ass, you get free. I play with that dirty little bitch. Yeah. I need a mess for this heat. Yeah. I need a gift for my bitch. Yeah. You know that chopper on me. You know that chopper on me. Yeah. I get that motherfucker lit. Yeah. Double C all on my sheet. Yeah. Dolce Gabbana my beach. Yeah. Christian Dior Apache. Yeah. Shawty gon' fuck on my drip. Yeah. Shawty in love with my drip. I get that drip, you get drip. Yeah. 220 all on that rear. Yeah. I get that drip, you get drip. I'm for that bitch, I'm a pimp. I'm a little boy, we not simple. I'm for that bitch, she get bent. Yeah. We ain't that bitch with no teeth.
Thug a little bit speaky bonics. Shooting that glass with sonics. I dropped the dub in onyx. Two the thing up. Beef in the back, she running. Pink Prada bag, I'm thumbing. F in the third round gunning. Fuck what they saying, they pussy. My shirt vintage, dusty. I put them niggas on game. They started snitching. Oops, back in 15, I was swiping. Ooh, beat up that pussy, I'm Tyson. Oops, niggas is reckless, trifling. Yeah.
Alright, y'all, so we just finished up that chest day, as y'all saw. But it's motivating now. It's weird, because, like, first getting into the gym, I would always look at the biggest guys in the gym and fucking find that as a motivation. But now it's kind of like, I kind of look at the younger audience, like the people who just get into the gym, as motivation, not in a sense of where I'm judging people or anything like that, but it's motivating because I see them trying to figure it out and they're looking at like other people in the gym, and I find it motivating because it gives myself like a position where people like look at me for knowledge. And even occasionally, like, I have people like come up to me, like there was a guy from like St. Louis today, for example, that I talked to. But I just think it's more motivating now, like, actually, again, kind of being that inspiration, bro, being that light, being, like, somebody, like, I wish I could be when I first got into the gym. It's crazy how, like, shit can change, bro, and it's motivating, because it's, like,
it just shows you, like, if you stick with it, bro, like, you can be anywhere, bro. If you're, like, just getting into the gym and you're looking at the biggest guys being intimidated or whatever the fuck, look at it as a motivation, bro. Look at the biggest guys in your fucking gym and be like, bro, I'm a be that big or bigger one day. I fucking love y'all. I appreciate y'all. We about to get a lot more transparent on y'all. We about to get a lot more vulnerable. Maybe get butt ass naked on camera for y'all. Go classic so y'all can see me in some underwear. Yeah, a lot more updates to come. So stay tuned, but I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.
Code red on Alpha 8.
Yeah. W chat.
I get that drip, you get drip. 220 on that red.